Meteorologist Adam Solarzik here with an update to your Sunday morning forecasting. Snow showers continue throughout the day. They will be lightening up in terms of intensity, but still remaining scattered throughout the afternoon and evening hours. Generally, though, for the overnight, they will be winding down. A few scattered flurries here and there. Winds still coming in from the north, right around 10 to 20 miles per hour, ushering in some colder air, even though we're going to have that cloud cover and still some snow shower chances for early in the day on Monday, generally decreasing by the noon hour. Could be seeing still a few through northwest Ohio. High temperatures on Monday down into the upper 20s. And by Tuesday, we'll see even colder air moving in here with clearer skies Monday night into Tuesday morning, setting the stage for that cool down to start off the week. But we do warm back up by week's end. Snow forecast through tonight, an additional 1 to 3 inches on top of what we already saw through the overnight hours. Further off to the north, amounts look to be a little bit lighter. Further off to the south and east you are, the better chance you have to see a couple more of those heavier bands work their way through. Still have the winter storm warning in effect for tricky travel through the southern two-thirds of the area. Everybody else off to the north still included in a winter weather advisory. Those are both through 7 p.m. this evening. Make sure to take your time, especially on the secondary roads and getting out of your neighborhoods. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 29 on Monday, down to 28 on Tuesday, then back up to 31 on Wednesday, all the way up to 38 on Thursday, tracking a rain chance there at 30%, changing over to all snow for the day on Friday with a high of 34. Then much colder air looks to work its way in here for next weekend, and even colder still to start off the next week with highs in the upper teens.